Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I will be making a video on how to do a working shower. So I'm just gonna show you real quick. So this is the shower I built. It's all good and working. I just tried not to make it that close to my house, just so it doesn't like interfere with it. We're going to be doing another one. Let's see, right over here, I guess. Find someone to flash. He should be good. And also my new intro. I have a new intro now, so I will be doing that when I edit this video. I still need to learn how to edit videos and stuff. But yeah, so let's get on with the video. So we're gonna start with the a 4x5 grid. So we're gonna replace it with stone slabs. So like this one over here, we're gonna, by this corner, we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4 up. Same with this corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna bring this out by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, 5, I'm sorry. Same with this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're gonna connect. And we're just gonna fill this in with stone slabs, and then I'll show you how to do the redstone parts. I'm not that good with redstone, but I'll try my best. So we want to take this third block on the inside. We're gonna place a stone slab there, going down by 2. 1, 2, going right by 1. And then we're going to put a lever over here. We're gonna activate the lever. We're gonna put a hole in these two blocks. Right? I think I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. Okay.
But he thinks this is stupid.
And we're gonna bring this up by 3. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna put a sticky piston.
Go check your dog out.
And we're gonna put these two over here. And we're gonna put a block here. So this is where the water source is gonna go. I hope this doesn't fail, because it took me a while to figure this out. I'm not sure if I can figure it out again. I'll try. I think it'll be here. It should probably be activated the next time. No. It's over here. Yeah, it's over there. So we're gonna be going this way. And we're gonna be going this way. I hope that works. Yes, I think it does. And there you go, that's how you build your working shower. If it's nighttime, if you want to add lights, you can use glowstone. And yes, I forgot this part as well. So we're gonna do one row of glass panes over here. We're gonna do three over here. We're gonna use glass paint for this part. And yeah, that's it. That's how you build your working shower. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big fat thumbs up. And make sure, if you are not subscribed, make sure you do so. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.